happening right now. Cincinnati's new German apparel store is officially open for business. Wiesnkoenig USA opened for customers a little more than an hour ago at the Moorline Tap Room here in Cincinnati. Their first store in the United States. They sell traditional Bavarian clothing with a twist, so Cherie can run over at 6:30 and get her lederhosen. Some people are calling it lederhosen for hipsters.